In this video, we will cover how to restore a backup in your InCommand display. Restoring a backup file into your InCommand display will completely replace the current data in the display with the contents of the backup file, making it easy to load configuration settings, products, and setup information into a new display. This saves you valuable time in the field because you don't have to manually enter these settings again. Insert the USB drive containing the IBK3 backup file you wish to restore into the InCommand display. Tap the Status Indicator button in the upper right and then Data Transfer. In the Data Transfer screen, tap the Advanced Options button. Tap the Restore Backup icon. Remember that restoring a backup will replace all data that may currently be saved on the display with only the data contained in the backup. So if you need to export any data, do that first. When ready, tap the green check. In the File Selection dialog, swipe through the list to locate the folder that contains the backup you wish to restore, and tap the plus sign to open the folder. Backup files created in any InCommand 1200 or 800 display can only be restored in another InCommand 1200 or 800 display. Tap the name of the backup file you wish to restore, and then the green check to begin restoring the backup. The backup file will now be loaded, and once complete, a confirmation window indicating the system restore is complete will be displayed. Tap the green check and you will be returned to the home screen of the InCommand. Now you will be able to successfully restore a backup of your Ag Leader InCommand display to easily restore configuration settings, products, and setup information. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.